bet you're sweaty in all that armor.
Or you could.
Wouldn't you rather sweat on me?
They say some witches spy for the black ones.
Take a gamble. Oh. Come one, come all.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? A game of Gwent. How about it?
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Word is, Riley's fallen out with the rest.
Put this on yourself!
Not if he's got
exiled.
A die card up his sleeve.
How are we to fight a pestilence that changes form? None can be certain of his father, brother, or bride. Look upon your neighbor, for he too could be a Doppler. Will we submit to uncertainty? Will we allow monsters and charlatans to overrun our city?
No!
May the holy flame of the eternal fire complete this act of cleansing! Our Novigrad, shining and brilliant, pearl amongst cities, cradle of the eternal fire. Yet it is here that darkness raises its hideous head, a deceitful Doppler, doubling as commander of the guard, a band of charlatans, diviners, and witches poised to pinch your purity and prosperity. The time has come for this to end. For us to cast off evil. Do you renounce evil?
We renounce evil!
Do you renounce evil?
We renounce it!
May the holy flame of the eternal fire complete this cleansing, this purging of pestilence into purity! No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses.
Holy fire! Enlightened, burn, and cleanse!
Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species.
None! I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Oh, Doppler!
Sure hope Doodoo hasn't met the same fate.
Why the stench is entirely different.
Non-humans exhibit a natural inclination towards brigandry. Every one of them.
Grand spectacle.
What say we up over to a brothel this eve?
Well, well, look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city. How can I be of service?
How's business?
Really? That's the best you've got? That's like asking a fisherman if they're biting, or an old gran about her health. Business is booming. There's profit to be made from war, provided you've the know-how. Before Nilfgaard had even crossed the Pontar, I'd contracted for insured deliveries of wood and iron from Kovir, reaped a sevenfold return on my investment.
Nice.
So you might think, but then there's the non-human poll tax, the church's tithe, war taxes, and my overhead. Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance, a dozen or so chests and no more.
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. 'Cause I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not?
Say we up over to a brothel this eve.
can't rightly recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquis Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
It's a woman's touch.